closer to connecting all of Tucson with a bike and walk path. Bicyclists and pedestrians celebrated another segment of the loop opening today. Once complete, the loop will be more than 130 miles of safe travel away from the busy roads. The section of the loop opened today was from Silverlake to Drexel.